Hi guys, welcome back to channel. Welcome back with another video. And in this video, I'll show you guys how you can add an image creator widget powered by DALL-E artificial intelligence to your website. You can add that on your Shopify store. You can embed that on your WordPress website or any other website. And it's free of cost. You don't need to pay anything. You can also sell your AI art by embedding this widget. It's a pretty great tool, which I'm going to show you guys how you can use, and you can embed that on your Shopify store like this. So as you can see that on my screen, I have an AI image creation widget, which is embedded on my Shopify development store. And I can simply add in any detail about anything, like an orange tree with a beautiful background. Let's see what we get with that. Now I'm going to click on generate button. And here we have the results. We can see that we have an orange tree with a beautiful background. So if you want to learn how to embed an AI widget to your website as well, keep watching the video. Make sure don't skip to the part where I'm going to be telling you some of the important stuff about and the settings of how you can set that up. So without further ado, let's jump into how you can create that. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, comment on the video below, which will help me create more useful content for you guys. Okay, so first I'm gonna tell you guys how I embedded it, which tool I used to embed this AI widget. So it's basically interxai.com. So that's the website which is through which you can generate AI widgets and embed to your website. Okay, now I'm going to create a new account in order to show you guys how you can use that and how you can embed your own AI widgets on your website, right? So just click on sign up, and I'm going to add in my email here and click on login with email. Okay guys, after adding your email, you will see a screen like this, and you will get an email on your inbox to proceed to login. And once you click on this link or this login button, you will be redirected to the dashboard, which will look like this. And from this dashboard, you can create an AI widget. No matter you want to create an emoji generator, you want to create a DALL-E image generation tool, whatever widget you want to embed on your website, you can build that widget and embed that to your website. Let me show you how to build up the widget and embed that to your website. Okay, now let's embed the DALL-E image generation widget. Click on DALL-E image here. And let's select the audience payment type. So we have free mode and paper generation mode. If we want to sell our widget, like whoever wants to generate or whoever wants to use that specific widget will have to pay per generation. We can select on paper generation, but I doubt anyone's gonna pay for that because there are already many tools available for free, which are like cool AI tools which generate really awesome images. So I don't think anyone's gonna buy your AI art generation. But what's the benefit of having that is it will increase the engagement of your website. And if you are embedding that on your Shopify store, you have a chance to increase your sale. Or you have a blog where you're earning from AdSense, you have an opportunity to earn more revenue through your ads, right? So we'll first generate the free version of this widget. I'm going to click on free and click on use widget button here. And here we go. Our image generation AI widget has been generated. Now what we'll do, we'll embed this widget on our Shopify store, and I'm going to show you how you can do that. So click on these three small dots and then click on configure. And from there, we will click on embed from the left hand side. And now these are the two codes provided. So first code we'll need to add to the head section of our Shopify store, and the other HTML codes we can use custom liquid section. So let me show you how. So first I'm gonna go to the backend of my Shopify store. So that's the theme where I've already added that widget, and I have stored a fresh Dawn theme in order to show you guys how it's gonna work. So as you can see, I have added this 5 minutes ago, and it's a fresh theme. I haven't done any customization on this store, and we will add our JS code on under head, and then we will use the HTML code using customize. Okay guys, click on these three small dots and then click on edit code, and from code editor, open the theme.liquid file, and below head, we will be adding our code, the JS code, which is provided here. So I'm just going to copy it and then paste it below head. Okay, click save. And now let's go to the customize of this theme. Click on these three small dots and then click on customize theme. And now you're seeing a pop-up error which says that host is not allowed to access this widget. What does this mean? It means that Interx AI is not allowing us to use the widget on this website. So we'll have to let Interx AI know that this is our website. And in order to do so, we'll have to go to the backend of Interx AI in the dashboard and let the widget know that this is our widget by adding the website URL, right? For now, let's click on OK and then click on add section and just add a custom liquid. And in custom liquid, we will be adding our HTML code, which is provided here. So just copy it and paste it here. And then click on save. Okay, again, you're seeing the same error. So what we're gonna do, we'll copy our development store URL and paste it to our dashboard of Interx AI. So that's the URL which I'm gonna copy. So just copy it. And then let's go back to our Interx AI dashboard. Here from the left hand menu, click on settings. And when you scroll down, you will see allowed host. And then just add in the URL wherever you are embedding this widget. And then click on add button. And from visibility, make sure to select public, right? And once done, click on save. And that's it. Your AI image generation widget has been embedded to your Shopify store. Now let's go to customize and then preview our theme. So just click on these three dots and then click on view. And now when we scroll down, you can see that our AI image generation widget has been embedded. Now I'm gonna use it and try to generate something. Okay, so I'm generating a horse with a beautiful background behind it. I'm going to click on generate. Actually, it's also asking for color. So there are many settings in this widget which you can customize. We can simply add in the color, select the color as black, and then click on generate. And now you can see we have really cool, really close to an original image ready to download. And this is all for free. So we generated a widget for free and then embedded that on our Shopify store. Now we can customize the fields in widget settings. So there are a lot of settings in there. You can click on general and click on settings, where you have visibility settings, and then under style, you can customize the styling, you can customize the fields. As you can see, these are the two required fields. We can simply toggle it to make it optional, right? We can also add additional fields. We can add select element, number element. I mean, there are a lot of customization options with this widget creation AI tool, which has been provided by interxai.com. So that's it for the video, guys. I hope you guys liked it. You can generate multiple AI widgets. There is a limit of 3 widget creation on the free account, and you can visit the pricing if you want to use it more for more advanced purposes. Okay, guys, that's it for the video. I hope you guys liked it. If yes, let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to hit the thumbs up icon so I can understand what more content you would like to see in this channel. Until next video, have a great day.